we're gonna do it. You think I'd die for content or some shit, don't you? Not a fucking chance, dude. I'm a fucking beast. I'm a beast. Yes. Yes. Oh shit! Don't die to zombies. That's for you, Steel Mage. Woo! Woo! Fucking six leg, chain hook, baby.
Oh, this was enchanted items, okay.
Well, could have told you that was gonna happen. GG.
No, por favor, no, por favor, no. No, por favor, yo no te puedo creer.
No começo da corrida ele falou, deu tudo errado e eu vou jogar com o duelista. E não
morri.
Era pra ter...
Morri.
What the fuck just happened?
Seven notes with GB in this one because we're actually picking up Sanctuary. If I had a Roomish concoction, then it's just gonna be three points invested. And with that in mind, then
dude.
Copper graphics maybe?
What? Wait, what? the ring?
I love being just naturally just skilled at this game, you know?
A few moments later.
That's a fucking divine.
Is there a functional difference between burning diamond?
Okay. Гляну до next фазы его шотный.
Ты чё?
Блядь. Ой, да.
Шотный.
Ты чё?
Yeah, he did. That counts as a back and forth, look.
Ты чё?
Look, he was going down, and then he went up.
Sure.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Wow.
God. That's just fucked.
Ah, velho.
2 hours later.
I'm a god at this game.
Crash.
Yo, that's something. That's something. Okay, I'll chant the other bits then. Fuck it. A little sketchy at the end, but yeah.
Oh no! Why does it do so much damage?
The numbers don't lie, and they spell disaster for you!
Defense capabilities can be, especially if you go to later stages. Oh, I died, okay.
What?
Fucking cannibals, dude.
Hello everyone, so in the end of the third day we have on top Darky, followed by Inward Heal, and Terence in front of Steelmate, Park Hardcore, Nick Exile, XyTV, a very good racer, BT Titties, Kush Kakatze, and Stinka. And then if you keep scrolling we can see two notable names, Zizran in 33rd position and RaceQT in 36th position, separated by just 1 point. The next video update will be posted in 48 hours with more and more rips. Meanwhile, thank you guys for watching, and as always, don't forget to improve yourselves.